Michael Paper Mill at Wickliffe, Kentucky, in scenic Ballard County proudly presents Christmas in the Country, a holiday program featuring the students of Ballard Memorial High School.
Greetings from sunny Florida. It may be nice and warm here, but I can't wait to get back to Ballard County for the holidays. Christmas just isn't the same without that special chill in the air and being together again with family and friends. Your father and I will be flying in on the 22nd, and we're both excited about seeing Brandon and Ashley and Nathan. Being back in Ballard County for Christmas reminded both of us about 1970, the year that Brandon helped me decorate the Christmas tree for the first time.
Yeah.
guess everyone must be busy at the high school, finishing up school projects and getting ready for the holidays.
The weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. And since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. It doesn't show signs of stopping, and I brought some corn for Poppy. The lights are turned way down low, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.
When we finally kiss goodnight, I will hate going out in the storm.
But if you really hold me, hold me tight, all the way home I'll be warm. The fire is slowly dying, and my dear will still be buying. But as long as you love me so, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.
And I know the seniors are busy decorating the tree and exchanging gifts. For inviting us home to Ballard County for the holidays. Have one of the boys pick us up on the 22nd and give our love to everyone.
Good evening. My name is Tony Androsky, manager of the Westvaco Paper Mill at Wickliffe, Kentucky. I'm pleased to once again join with our 550 employees in bringing you Christmas in the Country. As your neighbors in Ballard County, we're happy to sponsor this annual program highlighting the many creative talents of our teachers and young people. Our involvement each year is an added expression of Westvaco's long-standing commitment to excellence in education. We're especially pleased to be a part of Christmas in the Country each year, since many of the sons and daughters of our employees are Ballard Memorial High School students taking part in this program. At the same time, we're equally proud of the many contributions our employees themselves make in community activities, efforts which range from service on volunteer fire departments to coaching Little League ball teams to positions of leadership in local government. These efforts by Westvaco and its employees represent our company's firm belief in a good neighbor policy. As we again prepare to celebrate the birth of the Christ child, we ask you to join with us in a prayer of thanks for the many blessings we as Americans share. And we express the hope that the joy of an old-fashioned Christmas, as portrayed by tonight's program, be with you and your families throughout the holiday season. Thank you.
Hi, Chuck. Let's have an old-fashioned Christmas this year.
Let's have an old-fashioned Christmas. Dress up an old-fashioned tree. Let's make the spirit of old days on the same as it used to be.
Look, I found some of Mom's old Christmas decorations in the attic.
Bazaar and find some old-fashioned Christmas decorations.
Thank you.
Westvaco Paper Mill at Wycliffe, Kentucky has presented Christmas in the Country. Westvaco and our 550 employees extend to you the happiest of holiday wishes.